guy had never skated before, and he tried so hard to impress her. She said yes. You can skate and then have dinner. Come see why people fall in love at the rink.
Mm-hmm. Ah, the joys of changing your own oil.
Henry, are you finished yet?
As a matter of fact, it's like a walk in the park, only dirtier.
Henry, you should have gone to the oil well. Now
everything is easy 'cause of the new Rickle, bringing it all closer to home.
Oh no, ordinary fireplaces are a lot of work and messy. Introducing the wonderful world of fireplaces by Sunsor.
Kid's got a nice operation going on.
Your insurance agent may say you have to use a certain auto repair shop, but you can take your car to any licensed repair shop you want. In the Plainfields, that shop should be Auto Rebuilders.
In business 20 years, Auto Rebuilders gives you a quality job at a reasonable price. Auto Rebuilders staff is fully trained to repair any vehicle in their state-of-the-art facility. Auto Rebuilders provides free estimates, claims assistance, 24-hour towing, and a color match guarantee. So for quality auto repairs at a reasonable price.
Are you learning to live with your plumbing problems? Call 1-800-US-DRAINS day or night, and we'll dispatch a licensed and insured plumber to your home or business.
If you know someone with Crohn's disease, you're not alone. In fact, Crohn's disease affects hundreds of thousands of people. But we're doing something about it. We call it the Miracle Ride. On September 22nd, hundreds of motorcyclists will gather again in Mamaroneck, New York. They'll be riding, food, music, and fabulous prizes, including a BMW motorcycle. So grab your helmets and join us. The second annual Miracle Ride. For more information, call 203-629-5353.
One phone call is all it takes. 800-REPAIRS. Dial it. Follow the AT&T menu and you'll speak directly to a qualified collision center in your neighborhood. Whether it's a scratch or major bodywork, you'll be in the best possible hands. Every 800-REPAIRS shop is licensed, fully insured, employs highly trained specialists, and provides a written guarantee. And most important, they care. 1-800-REPAIRS.
Welcome to the compact disc and video world. Let me show you around, sir.
I'm real bored. This better be good.
Stanford is not New York. How is this going to help us?
You need a lawyer. Stop putting it off. Call Professional Services Network at 1-800-255-5252 for a local attorney who won't put it off because so much is at stake.
Want a great car deal? Come to the Joel Lieberman Auto Group.
There are a lot of windows to choose from, but essentially it comes down to three choices: wood, aluminum, and alpha. Now, wood windows like this are attractive, but require lots of maintenance. They only come in standard sizes, so you may need to repaint, re-wallpaper, or re-shingle to fill the gaps.
Hello, I'm Edward Burrows. Welcome to Inside Hair Fashion, television's only program designed for professionals in hair and fashion for men and women.
When I advertise, I use cable because it can target my message to reach the communities I want. And I advertise with Cable AdNet because they help me create an effective marketing plan. So the bottom line is, advertise with Cable AdNet. It's a great value.
Quartz surfaces can be really tough on the toes and soles of shoes. So Prince has incorporated several special features to minimize the wear and tear.
Prince recognizes that true high-performance tennis shoes must be as customized as every other piece of tennis equipment, providing unmatched stability, durability, and of course, comfort.
Birdie Smart Card lets me give my patients the fastest, most accurate medical attention possible. In an emergency, it can save your life. Of the required text, the paralegal handbook, theory, practice, and materials, written especially for the Academy and published by Prentice Hall, is a complete guide for education and reference.
This is a special report of Rasco Watch 12 with Dan Blather, Deborah Boersville, Al Frightfuls with sports, and Gentle Storm with the weather.
Good evening, I'm Dan Blather.
I'm Deborah Boersville, and this is a special edition of Rasco Watch 12.
The big news tonight, Dateline New York. The second annual Rainbow Advertising Sales Awards Banquet.
Geographic and demographic targeting, low cost, high frequency, all benefits of cable advertising. But there's another advantage that really sets cable apart from other media. It's what allows me to be speaking directly to you right now.
When you advertise on cable, you grab the viewer's attention with the full sight, sound, motion, and emotion of television.
This program we're being shown in your branches, instead of seeing me now, you could have a personalized message thanking your customers for their business, introducing a new product.
So call right now for the CBNA dealer nearest you.
Hi, I want to show you an amazing product I discovered for washing my car. It's called Turtle Wax Zip Wax Car Wash. It adds a turtle wax shine as it washes. How do you know it's better? Well, you can tell right away by the sudsing action. It never leaves spots or streaks, it's safe for all finishes, and it leaves a turtle wax shine as it washes. Oh, I almost forgot. To protect leather, rubber, and vinyl, I use Formula 2001 Super Protectant. Nothing shines better or lasts longer. Zip Wax adds a turtle wax shine to your car, and Formula 2001 shines and protects leather, rubber, vinyl, and plastic.
AMSOIL gives our equipment the best possible protection from wear, resulting in increased fuel efficiency.
Can anyone restore order to your operations? The OneSource team of experts can. Our staff is trained with precision to prevent computers from crashing. Newark Paint in Irvington presents Arizona Ralph and the Monochrome Menace. Benjamin Moore products would stand in his way.
Not even you and your Benjamin Moore products can save the world now.
I think he's talking to you, Ralph.
You don't scare me. Ooh, that had to leave a mark.
Mrs. Gathworth wants to know when her paint will be ready.
Chuck, can you tell us just what Sharp means with this new supercharged concept?
Right, Red. We know we've got a real winner here. Now, you know we've had Twin Energy right along. These pumped-up performers have not one, but two fans driven by a 1,300-watt, 12-amp motor ensuring incredible suction capability for an impressive clean.
That's some power, Chuck.
That's an affirmative, Polly. But Twin Energy is only the beginning. What we're all charged up about is the new supercharged concept. Supercharged is a high-tech concept that maximizes the three main components of carpet cleaning: agitation, airflow, and suction. We've engineered the Sharp performance to the top of the line limits in all three areas. We took this concept to a higher level.
Quiet, please. Everyone, quiet, please. Thank you. Mom?
Love you.
Dad? This is all for you.
Yay!
John, I need, how you say, cash.
Oh, great, you're a prostitute. All right, well, here's how it goes. We're together for 2 minutes.
No, no, John, it's not like that. It's not for me. It's for mon père.
For your pair? All right. How much money do you need for your pair? How much money do you need for your pair?
That is French for father, you stupid American. Stupid.
Who are you?
I am Jean-Claude Van Johnson, international playboy and expert race car driver.
Uh-huh.
Tiffany does not come up with 20,000 francs in 20 seconds. Papa's cafe, she will be mine.
Oh, geez.
Au revoir, soccer.
Okay. I got the parking brake on. All right, here we go. I'm back.
Stuart, where are you allowed to drive like that?
Jersey.
You leave me no choice.
Yes, I know.
Whoops. Time to die.
Oh, oh, oh.
Please hold still, I kill you.
What am I going to do? Oh, wait, I got an idea.
Oh.
won. No, you
can. You won.
Yes, I won. Yes. I didn't realize that was your line. Now you can save your papa's cafe.
And thank you for teaching me that evil is a real turnoff to the chicks.
Oh, my God.
Like the song says, que sera, sera,
thank you.
Whatever will be,
all right.
Will
okay.
be.
Okay, all right, get a element. Jeez.
Here.
Hi, ladies.
Hey, Edward.
Hey, you know what I think? I think you both have great-looking skin.
Thanks.
Don't wait another minute. Call today.
I watch public television all the time, but I wasn't always a member until I went to this party.
I really got to get going. NJN has a great program on tonight.
Ah, NJN, I said. Great station. I watch it all the time.
Oh, really? Are you a member?
She had me. I had to say no. It was a terrible feeling. You don't ever want this to happen to you, believe me. If you watch public TV, and I know you do, support it.
It's your family, your world, and they're enjoying your heated swimming pool to its fullest. Your pool heater is coveted for its ability to let you use your pool earlier in the year. It also lets you swim comfortably long after your friends have abandoned their pools for the season. And it lengthens your swimming day so you can exercise early each morning or entertain later each evening.
When the generator in my motorhome conked out, someone in the pit crew said to take it to R&J Control. The guys at R&J found the problem and fixed it right away. Then I found out that R&J does all kinds of welding equipment too, so I had them fix up my MIG welder. R&J is the best kept secret on the circuit.
The legend of Cobb's Real Pit Barbecue continues. The story goes a champion rodeo cowboy who had never been thrown in his life met up with the Cobb boys, took one taste of their amazing homemade barbecue sauce, and was knocked clean off his seat.
For photographs, our outdoor garden is the ideal setting for portraits. You'll look stunning with a rustic bridge, gazebo, and sparkling fountain as your backdrop. We offer special lower rates on certain dates, but book early, they go fast. The main banquet hall can accommodate up to 300 people and features a large dance floor. Wedding dreams come true at Costa del Sol in Union. Call 908-686-4696. Our manager welcomes you to make an appointment today to discuss your reception.
Sweetheart, would you get me some ice cream from the freezer?
Vanilla okay?
Yep. Sweetheart, was the newspaper delivered yet?
Yep.
Don't forget to take an umbrella. It's supposed to pour.
I'm leaving now. Where's the Walter Bauman catalog? I think I'll pick up some gifts for the holidays.
Find all your gift-giving solutions at Walter Bauman Jewelers.
Let's Bauer Brothers, when you gotta get the job done, partner.
Has this ever happened to you? Day after day, you throw your old newspapers into a pile. Maybe it's in the garage, in a closet. The pile grows and grows and grows until one day you realize that pile of papers has taken over. Well, today there's an easier way. Introducing Stack and Tie from Recycling Receptacles.
I don't know where... Looking for this?
Yeah, I guess so. Who are you?
I'm Klaus von Johnson, international playboy and expert skier.
Uh-huh.
If you want to see the dog come back alive,
yes,
you will come up with 50,000 of your puny, weak American dollars in 20 seconds.
Wow.
Or the dog is dead meat.
All right.
Gotta scoot.
Okay, see ya. Jeez.
Man! Pretty good, Jan.
Well, I take it.
But I have a surprise for you.
What's that?
Oh, my God, a Swiss Army knife. Prepare to die in 8 different ways.
Oh, you think so?
Oh, hot cocoa, my eyes.
Yeah, that's right, sucker. I've won.
I won. You won. Thank you.
There's your money for your dumb dog.
And thank you for teaching me that stealing a dog is bad and that giving it back is good.
All right, Patchy, get out of here.
No, she's not, but I am.
Who are you?
I'm Russ Johnson, millionaire surfer dude.
Oh.
I own everything on this island.
Do you?
Except for her dad's souvenir shop.
Okay.
And if she doesn't come up with 50 grand in 30 seconds, that too will be mine. Ha 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 ha! Gotta go.
Okay. Jeez, that guy's kind of intense.
That's pretty good, dude.
Yeah, well.
Try this on for size.
What I? Oh, squid!
Hey, dude, check this out, man.
McGarrett, help! Help!
Wait! Stand still, man.
Oh, jeez!
John.
Oh, that's okay.
And thank you for teaching me that being evil is bad and that being good is good.
No problem, Patchy. We'll see you later.
Okay.
Hey, guys. Let's boot this baby.
Okay, I'm online. What are my settings?
Type in the serial number.
Systemax business PCs feature Intel Pentium 3 processors. They've really become part of the office.
Stop everything. You better watch yourself at Burger King.
We do it like you do it, but we do it like we do it at Burger King.
What's frightening is up to half of women over 50 will break a bone due to osteoporosis.
Now the road to easy car buying is just a click away. Log on to phillycarguide.com and find out all you need to know.
Andrew.
Kelsey, would you please join us?
Off the phone, it's supper time.
Is it ever too early to talk with your kids about drugs? Not when the rest of the world has already started the conversation. Knowing what your kids are up to can help.
Toughbook mobile PCs are engineered to perform in the same harsh environments as you.
While waiting out a tornado at our Kansas City home, my husband Charlie felt it was still early enough to run out and get his weather radio. It was at that precise moment that Charlie's Nextel phone beeped. It was his Uncle Paul. Using his push-to-talk cell phone, the local news had showed the tornado was headed right for our neighborhood. Paul warned us all to stay put, and we did. We sat in horror as the roof of our house ripped completely off. As we waited for EMS workers to arrive, we stayed in constant contact with Paul, our link to the outside world. Push to talk really did save our lives.
The dispensing of prescription medication in the United States is a carefully controlled and highly regulated process. Patients, doctors, and pharmacists all play a part in keeping prescription medications safe, accessible, and affordable. You and your colleagues at Medco also have a key role to play, helping more than 60 million Americans safely receive the medications they need. Medications in the United States can be grouped into two basic categories, prescription and over-the-counter, or OTC. OTC medications can be bought by a patient without a prescription. You'll have very little to do with these sorts of drugs. Prescription medications, on the other hand, may only be taken if a patient is specifically instructed to do so by a doctor or other qualified healthcare professional.
Hello?
Hey, Uncle Pete, it's Adam.
Now, what's up? And what's all that noise?
Well, that's why I'm calling. I asked a few friends over while Mom and Dad were away, and things just got crazy. I gotta get these people out of here now.
Adam, do you have booze there?
Just beer, I think.
Okay. Well, start by dumping as much as you can, and I'll be right over. Adam, this could have gotten pretty nasty. You're lucky no one got seriously hurt.
I don't know where all those people came from.
It really doesn't matter. Anytime you let teens know they have a place to go, and there's free beer, you're headed for trouble.
I guess.
Guessing isn't learning. Now we have to start thinking about what we're going to tell your parents.
You're probably right. Thanks.
All right, well, let's start cleaning up, all right?
All right.
Look, we have to sell product or our company's going to be sold.
Well, we're here to help.
I need some new and exciting ways of increasing market share, or I'm going to be out of a job, and you're going to have one less client.
Your competitors spend billions of dollars to appeal to kids, hoping they'll fall for their cool images.
Rick, do you buy what Jerry's saying?
Well, I know in high school, the cool kids all wear the name brands.
And there are lots of ways to hook kids into wearing an expensive brand.
Give me your ideas.
Well, first is advertising. We have to show young people how hot this brand is.
Research shows that if you can hook the oldest sibling, you're much more likely to get the younger brothers and sisters. And remember, sex sells.
What does that mean?
It means that I want these ads to be filled with sexy, hot, attractive young people that everyone wants to know and to be with and to look like.
I see.
Yeah, our clothes make you look independent, strong, popular.
Where do we begin?
Small problems turn into big ones.
I get paid to make people buy products. So where does that leave you? Just buy my products, understand? I win as long as you buy. Listen to the music, look at the sexy models, and get in the mood and buy.